is taking some deep breaths right now, because not just the minutes that he's playing, the excitement, the